everyone. Welcome back to The Fumble. I'm Rebecca Prinz. The UFC is the fastest growing sport in the world, with people paying top dollar to watch fighters kick each other's asses in the octagon, and that would explain why the company just sold for billions, that's right, billions of dollars. According to TMZ Sports, the league has sold itself to entertainment and sports talent agency WME-IMG for about $4 billion. The sale will obviously shake up the front office, but according to sources, Dana White isn't going anywhere and will still have a major presence serving as president. The Fertitas brothers, who bought the UFC in 2000 for just $2 million, will stay on as minority investors, but Lorenzo Fertitta will be stepping down as CEO. The sale, though, shouldn't come as too much of a surprise, considering rumors have been circulating since the spring, but the two sides signed the deal agreement over the weekend.
Let me tell you what, somebody shows up with $4 billion, we can talk. We can definitely talk.
Now all we have to do is wait for the official announcement. For all your sports news and all the updates on this developing sale, make sure you head over to obsev.com/sports.